I gotta turn the music off, alright? First off, this is Rocket League on mobile. Not sure how far along of testing it is or anything like that. Let's see, what is this? Oh, you can add him. Oh, dude, okay, you couldn't add friends. I didn't think you could. Okay, so you can actually add people. I don't know if anyone else knows about this, but you can. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, I was gonna say. But, yeah, Rocket League on mobile. No, it's like Rocket League Extreme. I don't know, something cool. This is pretty. Check it out, guys. It's not as intense as the console game version, but it's still pretty good. Alright. I don't have my headphones with me, so I'm sorry about the sound. The 16 of you that are joined my YouTube channel like this, I'll continue with this stuff too. They have quick chat function, so guys, they don't have a... Pretty intense though. I love it. I'm at level 10 now. But... Hold on, I'm in here. Oh, you're still going? Thank you. That's the dual matches. We also have... Oh, that's the doubles. They have a 1v1 and a volleyball one. I'm not too sure what this is. They don't really have a... All that they get to do have training. Free play, exhibition. I don't know. Let's find out together. Oh, no, 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 that's a volleyball match, I think. Something different for sure. I'm not sure if cars have different speeds or not. I just started playing this today, so let's get back. Oh, rocket pass. What else we got? Oh, tech uncommon decal. Oh, fancy. Garage. It doesn't say. Oh, wait, info. Car body. Oh, you can name it whatever you want. What's this? Nope, it's just Oh, excuse me. This avatar, avatars. Go explore. Wheels. Decaf. Okay, coins. Yeah. That was dope. It doesn't look like, your car has no cars are better than any other car. So, yeah. Let's do 1v1, I guess. No, oh, found someone. This is like good. I will keep this video short this week. If you guys like it, I don't like that. It's fun. I mean, I downloaded it too. Man. It's pretty dope. So I was like, man, I always wanted to play this game, but I don't have a counter. So was it Rocket League? Something. I'll put it in title. Usually they have like a. They don't say. Usually they tell you. Anyways, but yeah. Check it out. Rocket League on mobile. Rocket League Sideswipe, that's what it's called. Rocket League Sideswipe. It's pretty awesome. Good time killer, too. And, you know, the matches are only, 2 minutes long? So maybe we'll see more with this if more people download it. Until next time, Big Fubble will be out.